Hi, nice to meet you.
Terry Spoleto.
I'm Ron. I'm super excited about this opportunity. I heard about your business. It was like some Facebook ad. But as you can probably guess, I'm looking for a place to live. I've been on my own out of my parents' house for a good amount of time now, and I'm kind of struggling to make ends meet. So do you have any opportunities for me?
Glad to have you apply for the program. We should have plenty of openings available. Of course, since you applied, I'm sure you already know most of how it works, but we basically work on a need basis. So we find other candidates in the area who've applied for low-income housing, and we try and fit you guys together. So roughly, what do you think you'd be working with in terms of budget?
Budget. So at this current moment, I think I'm probably only going to be able to afford about $500 a month. Hopefully you have some properties available in that range.
Well, in that price range, we've got plenty of applicants and plenty of properties available. If you want to go ahead and move in today, I can hand you the key, and I could keep you updated with potential clients to come and move in with you.
Yeah, that would be great.
Very well.
Wow, it's yours.
Thank you.
Now, my friend, this is going to be your property for the next however long you decide to stay.
Wow.
It looks like just another old house in the suburbs, but the company has partitioned it to accommodate having two different families live in the house.
Great.
As it stands, we've got another family living on this side of the house. They've been wonderful for the past 2 years, been living in the house. They take great care of the outside of the property, and your section's going to be on this side.
Okay.
So that's a new house.
It's beautiful.
Come in.
Hey.
Hey, I'm Rod.
I'm Chris.
Nice to meet you, Chris.
Nice to meet you, too.
I guess we're new roommates, huh?
I guess so. Yeah.
Sweet. Yeah, this is exciting. Your bed's right here.
What, this one?
Yeah.
Cool.
So, first night as roommates, huh?
Yeah. I never had a roommate before.
Really? Yeah. I had a few in college, but never really kept up with them.
Huh.
You cool if I turn out the lights?
Yeah.
Damn it.
Good night.
Good night. Chris? You okay? What are you doing?
It's just hot in there. It's colder in this room.
Okay, do you want me to just leave you in there or what?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah.
Just feel free to come out when you're ready to go to sleep, dude.
Yeah.
Hey, could you quiet down a little bit?
Just drinking water.
Yeah.
Hey, how's it going? Okay. Yeah. Chris, he seems like a good guy.
Last night was our first night together, and it seemed to go okay. I don't know. He's got some quirks, but I think it's, you know, nothing we can't work through, and I'm excited about the future, I guess. Okay, yeah. I appreciate you checking in. All right, have a good one.
See you later, Ron.
See you later, Chris.
Oh, I'm gonna be late for work. Sunglasses.
What in the heck is this?
I saw some drawings on my desk in our room. Do you know anything about those? Who did those?
You're talking about my sketchbook drawings?
Yeah.
Those are mine.
Okay.
Just get some ideas off my chest. Yeah.
Okay. So you drew them?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go upstairs.
Yeah.
Okay. For bed. What was that? Chris? What's going on? Are you okay? You're bleeding, dude. What's going on?
Just flossing.
Making sure you're doing all right with the new housing. Things are going all right with your roommate?
Yeah, they've been great.
Cool.
So yeah, you're not having any problems with Ron, no problems with the house, nothing you need to report up?
No, we've been able to get along.
All right, man. Good stuff. Well, it's good to catch up. I'll go ahead now.
All right. Terry Stiletto, nice to meet you.
Jason Strongarm.
So I hear you're looking for a place to stay.